Okay, so first off, let us level up. Let's do endurance. Do I want to repair anything? Yes. Yeah. Because I've been, like, just doing that to that because I can. Oh, I could reverse holo wing if I really want to. So what is this? What is this ruin? Oh no. No, there's gotta be a fake wall. Oh! Oh, that's not bad at all. Wait a minute. He respawns? Why? He doesn't deserve to respawn. Also, I am so glad that that takes you past the freaking pendulums. That was so nice of whoever made Dark Souls. Also, I gotta do something stupid. Okay. A sniper crossbow. That works too. I thought I was gonna go for Nestus. Guess not. I swear you can make it across there. Oh, I have to kindle this bonfire. Except I can't. I'll give the bridge jump one more go. Yes! What's over here? Hi. Hello?
What? What have you been doing? Ah, another undead. I took on some forces, but I'm quite different from those vile creatures. I was driven to
really?
Ah, you think I'm different? That you can handle it? Yes, I'm a thief. For I was the same. So, let me help you out with your soul, sir.
Huh? There is another guy. Ooh. Oh, there's people out there. Ooh, I could be Onion Dude. I want everything you have. Not really, but those.
There's nothing more to say. End of story. Nothing at all. Fine then. Crush you like that.
Silly. What you got down here? I just have to make that jump every single time, right? That's all. What the hell? Oh. Look, it's the final secret. Cage key. Ooh. I do not know what cage key goes to, but, awesome. You know what? I probably won't be over here in a long time, so... Dude, where are you?
What is it?
Parge Titanite Shards, 4,000. That's a rip. I can get them for free. Sniper bolts. I'll take these. I don't know why, but...
Go along. Try and make something of yourself.
Shut up. And now we're going to challenge the boss. Kindle the bonfire if I add humanity. Which I don't have. It's a shame he doesn't sell it. Time to fight Mr. Juggernaut. I have no idea what it's going to be like. Actually, I do. I'm going to get bombed to death. Again, totally. Do I have to kill you, Mr. Archer? That could be arranged. That guy, it doesn't matter. It's just chilling. You, however. Is he on a lower floor? No. There he is. I just realized, it's kind of a more heavily armored dude. First real try at Iron Golem. That was too good. Come on, shoot again. Okay. See if my new plan works better. I'm just gonna run away a bit now. Oh, he almost fell off. Okay. Trying to grab me. can't catch me. Hi. What are you doing? Are you stuck? He's not hard. I just need to not target. Magic, fire, and most of all, dragons. So I wonder how good that lightning spear will do. Against dragons. Although using spears is going to be weird. Do it. Dude. What the hell, man? Hi, Mr. Golem. Please don't break my bones. Yes. Be stupid on user bones. Wrong. Feeling a little wobbly. Come on now. That was so bad on my part. That looks so bad on my part. They even made this boss very fair, too. They made it so silly, stupid stuff like that could happen. One more battle and I should beat him. Because this time I'm not gonna be stupid. Dude, why? Why must you hit me? There's no reason for you to hit me. Hi, Axeman. No, I'm still alive. I'm just all the way down there. Just make sure my scythe ain't too dim. Oh god, don't go down there. Dude. Why? Okay. It was okay. It was okay that time. This guy cannot pick me up. If he picks me up, I'm dead, basically. Most part. Oh, here comes the axe. Oh, you're all wobbly. There. There's me get up. Be pissed. Okay. Such magic has not been developed even in Venom. Okay. Hello. You do that. Buddy. You having fun yet? Okay. Okay. It's all good, man. It's all good. All good. You almost picked me up. And now you're dead. Core of an iron golem. What the? What the hell are those? What the hell are they doing? Oh, God. Yeah, this place is big. Right you are, guys. Oh no. We're just beginning. Oh, on Orlando. 30,000 souls. Okay! Well then, next time on Orlando.